veteran officer who worked his way up the ranks, was named interim chief for the Cape Coral Police Department. Anthony Sizemore takes over from Dave Newland, who recently left the job to take a position with the Lee County School District.
NBC2's Shannon Close spoke with Chief Sizemore today as he prepares to lead the department.
I've never been afraid to say no.
That's what put interim police chief Anthony Sizemore in his new role.
I've risen through the ranks here. I'm very proud of the fact that I've been at every level.
In his 23 years here at the Cape Coral Police Department, Sizemore has been in every single position, starting as patrol officer on the street, then he was a detective, sergeant, lieutenant, captain, deputy chief. Now he's leading the department.
I'm not new to the department or the area. I'm new to the position.
His first challenge, staffing in a pandemic.
Just the fact that our city is growing, we need to increase our staffing.
Next, your child's school safety.
Really stay on top of the threats, working collaboratively with the Lee County School District to ensure and keep our schools a very safe place.
As well as our community, he says violent crime is down, but we can't let our guard do the same, specifically when it comes to locking up.
When you are very safe in violent crime, people have a false sense of security and they let their guard down on property crime.
Whatever challenge comes his way, he wants you to know he's ready.
The directive I've gotten from our city manager is not to come in and sit and wait, but to actively lead from day one, and that's what I'm excited to do.
No matter his current title, Sizemore says he'll always be a community leader.
We have a very great relationship between the police department and the community. That's not going to change. If anything, it's going to continue to strengthen.
In Cape Coral, Shannon Clough, NBC2.
The Cape Coral city manager tells NBC2 he's doing a national search to hire a full-time police chief.